Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ed's a pain total gaming. Yes, Jin Sakai. Opening up with the flute. So, welcome back, people. What we're gonna do? What we're gonna do? What we're gonna do? Still got a few of these to do. I came across an enemy camp. What? Take that out. Take this one out as well. If we can, in a video, we'll try and take that one out. And then in the next video, we'll try and do a few of these. Tales of Tsushima. To lead us back up to Jin's journey, we can do the tale of Lady Masako. And then we can jump on here and get Yuna's brother. I came across camp. I wonder if I... I think I came in here. I think I actually did. There's also another mission. Where is it? There's another mission that I came across. Was this the camp? It might have been this one, you know, I'm not entirely sure.
Have us to share.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, give a shout out to my subscribers, Uber Channel, Cookie King 1990, check him out, Gaming Gems, big shout out to viewer DSK Gamings, check out his channel, Singapore represent. Also Strange Soul Music. He does stuff on YouTube. He's got a kind of like a music production, beat making channel on YouTube, and then he does a lot of his gaming stuff on Twitch. So we find him on there. Really amazing producer. One of my favourite producers to come out of Manchester. This might not have been the camp, but there was... I'm gonna go to this one. Let's go. Oh. Explosive arrow capacity 4, okay. Yeah, I just want to get some gaming videos out of the way. Or start doing food prepping. Survivors camp. Oh, okay. I just passed it.
ある男が筒の浜で一人で太刀を振り回していましたよ。生き残った民か、ただの賊か。わかりません。ですが、なぜか泣いてました。
On the beach. You don't get bored on this game. There's so much to do, and you come across various different landscapes and challenges, man. Yeah, I get that.
目が効きますね。素材が足りないようですね。
I need to get more hearts on this game.
またお越しください。
矢筒を新しくいたしませんか？お譲りできるのはこれだけです。
Yeah, let's upgrade small one. Destroy the login camp. All right, peeps.
お侍、猛虎は捕虜を船に乗せるつもりのようです。
船に着く前に成敗いたそう。
I'm extra, you know. Mongol's artifact. System of couriers and relay stations used extensively by the Mongol Empire. Genghis Khan in particular gave special attention to expanding this network, as it was instrumental in providing information and supplies to fast-moving Mongol armies. Head for the Golden Temple. Yeah, it's on the map. Have I been there? Oh wait, hang on, this ain't the map. I mean, this ain't the place where I need to go. Yeah, I've been putting two videos out a day. May end up being one. Catching up to myself. We'll see how it goes anyway, but I do want to. Do it every day. Like I've noticed with the gaming channels, if you're doing a gaming channel, if you can, just try and put something out every day. It's been up there, been up there. Is there anything up here? No. All got involved. Jeez, I'm there already. Got a shield.
Spish. Chiharu. You just must be sure. Ямар нэг юм харуул. Сумуда!
Бидэнд л үгүй.
Ой, өнөө гэх чи харлаа.
Хаан. Одоо нэг цай. Явсгай. Доша!
Самара гуурсо!
Дуу тапкат сорол!
No! Take it from the top, take it from the top.
Yeah.
Turn around. Sure, there's more of him, you know. These bandits are jokers, man. Supposed to be on the same side. I think that's it. I don't think there's anything else. Got these. Okay. Destroy a logging camp. Is this not it? Cheeky. My mission's not... I love this game. Thank you. Recover Sashimono banners. Eliminate the Wildcat General. Free the prisoners. Uncle, what were the conditions? Oh, wow, concealed by. Okay, okay, so. No.
Ah!
Ah, shut up. See what goodies are in here. Hold. What's this? So, lately, Kotin Khan has spoken often of home, a lifelong eagle hunter before departing for the Goryeo campaign. He released his favorite golden eagle, which he nicknamed Little Brother. Then our talk turned once more to politics. The empire is driven by family and tribal clashes, much like our competing clans here. He told me a battle for succession broke out after Genghis Khan's death. About 10 years ago, Kublai emerged the victor, but it is by no means assured he will remain so. Khotun feels the great mistake of Kublai's rivals is a too rigid adhere to the old ways of the steppes, which he compares to what he sees as Lord Shimura's over-reliance on the traditions of the samurai. There's samurai kicking your ass at the moment. Useful. Okay. Couldn't be bothered reading. Oops, supplies. Oh, this camp is massive.
Thank you.
Yes. Got all four. Oh, destroy the black powder cache. I think I just passed it. Where is it? Yo, I didn't mean to kill up the horse. Technique point earned, new techniques available. Down for that shoulder charge. Wait, can I pirate arrows? Yes, I can. Okay, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy that. Besides the one death, they're pretty good. So join us for the next video. That's it for me. Take care and stay safe. Bye.